Hello everyone, so here we have a question that says show that the surface area of a closed cuboid with square base and given volume is minimum when it is a cube. So we know difference between cube and cuboid, that cube only has it has equal sides and cuboid has length, breadth and height. So let's see how we can show this. So let's see, we have taken the sides of cuboid as x, y. So LBH, we have calculated the volume, that is x square y, because L and B are same over here. So we have kept it as K. And now we need to focus on the surface area. So surface area is 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. So we have calculated this. Now, the purpose of calculating the volume was that we need to differentiate this to find the minimum surface area. So we have to differentiate with respect to x. So y is equals to x by k by x square. So we can put the value of y in this equation and we'll get this. So now we can easily differentiate it with respect to x. After differentiating, we can see that x cube is equals to k, and k is nothing but x square y. So x is equals to y. So x, that leads to all the sides equal. That means it is a cube. Okay, I think it's clear to everyone.